New at 6, a 17-year-old man arrested today for his alleged involvement in a bank robbery on the northeast side last month. San Antonio police say Malik Bouye and a second suspect hit up the Chase Bank on Nacogdoches near O'Connor. At the time of his arrest, Bouye was wearing a wig. Police say his mother was trying to help him escape. She was also arrested. Police still searching for the second suspect in this bank robbery case.